Okay, so here we are in New York, and hello.
Is it recording?
Yeah, we're on.
Hey, Nash. How you doing?
Let's find something to focus on. Ah, there he is.
Right.
And so Alex.
Yeah.
What are you doing here?
I'm about to get cancer. Yeah. It's all the rage, man. CDs down at the CD section, a little bit frantic.
I'm gonna get this fucker open, man.
What, are you buying some merchandise?
I'll be back in a minute. Just want some CDs.
Yeah, it's at the end of the night, done the gear, pretty tired, but it's been a good session all round. I think Razorlight performed excellently, and fortunately, we had the opportunity to play in front of their people. And that's the thing about this tour, is that we're playing in front of loads of people, and that's ace. Don't you look at my girlfriend, she's the only one I got. I'm
not so tired, I've got room for one more beer, but that is only in transit, not in a bar where you can't actually see your own hand.
Yeah.
Sky News.
Yes.
It's Sky News, yeah. The documentary is about poor English people making a crust in America.
Oh.
Okay, so here we are, we're in Times Square. Just a little pit stop on the way home, really. What do you think, Pete?
What do I think?
Yeah.
I think it's a fragrant misuse of... Hang about, we're getting one out of
space.
I think it's a fragrant misuse of the world's resources, really. So if you think, the amount of animals and flowers that have killed powering these lights every day, 24/7, 365 days a week.
Yeah, so that's what we think of Times Square.
Drums keep pounding a rhythm
to the brain. Police have just pulled us over, okay? We're gonna find out what's going on.
Okay, so the be all and end all of that is we got pulled over. The cop was a little bit of a tosser in that he was slightly rude to Aidan, but Aidan did break the law. Just so we can clarify, Aidan is a criminal, but he was hardened. So no hard feelings there. So in future, Aidan, try not to be such a wally, okay? Good boy.
This looks rather similar to where we were the other day. Al, why are we here again?
I stayed at Walters last night because it's a lot cheaper and nicer than staying in Manhattan.
It's a bit funny that we've already done 1,000 miles and we're back to square one, don't you think?
Have we done 1,000 miles?
I reckon.
22. So that's the mileage.
We've got a tour bus. Just add water.
We're comedians here. So, we're about to leave Walters. He's very kindly put us up for the night, and we played in Manhattan last night, and now we're off to Albany for the second time. And I think it's something to do with the funny routing, as they say
routing?
Over here. Yeah. odd expression, I thought. That's something we do in bathrooms at home. But. So. We're here because we need to make a sign backdrop for our performance.
What month is it, Bill?
February.
February.
He's looking for Christmas.
I need loads of Christmas cards.
It's a bit optimistic, don't you think?
Yeah. I tell you, put the camera away, but I beat that charge.
They're English rockers. They're real live English rockers.
Yeah.
Cheers, man. Guess what? Okay, so we've just been in the Home Depot. Hopefully we've got a sign. 4 o'clock, about to eat breakfast.
in the water.
How's it going in there, Pete?
Good.
Oh, no!
Did it go okay, Pete?
Right, the key.
It was set for the X-ray to blow.
Sure, people won't be interested in my toilet habits. I mean, it's an easy joke, isn't it, really?
It is.
It's so sassy.
The thing is, we think outside the box a bit, you know.
I even just farted on my head. It doesn't get more simple than that.
Yes.
Wonderful humour.
No, it can always get simpler.
Yeah.
Okay, so we've just arrived in Auburn. This is the Lark Tavern.
I don't know if we're going to be playing acoustic or electric just yet, but
we're versatile, we're flexible, and we're professional.
You guys fucking rock.
Oh, thank you very much, man.
Welcome back to Tavern, man.
Well, it's lovely to be back. Cheers.
Absolutely.
What's it to be, huh?
I've ordered a picture of Yingling,
which is
on the house from the lovely Tess.
Okay.
She's missed us. Yeah, it's all right. Good hospitality here in the
house. That's right, there's no picture there.
Really, really appreciate it. We'll see you next summer in Auburn, right?